Welcome to the demonstration of setting up the streaming out of serial device on the 880 indicator. We will start by hitting the menu button. We will go over to setup and we will drop down. If your setup is locked out, you can access it through the button on the bottom of the indicator. However, this can only be performed by a scale technician. From here, we will scroll over. Here we have ports. At ports, we will drop down. Since we are going to be working with the RS-232 communication port, we will drop down at COM. Here we have a setting called trigger. We want to drop down from here. Currently, it is set to commands. That means you can have commands sent to it and receive a response. We will change this, not to stream industrial, but stream legal for trade. It is the most stable stream Rice Lake has to offer. We will accept this. At this point, you can verify that your baud rate, your bits and parity, and your stop bits all match the receiving device. At this point, I know that my computer is set up for receiving 9600 8-none-1. We can now save and exit. As you can see on the screen, it has now started streaming. We can see the identifier 0, pounds, and gross, denoted by L and G. As we turn up the simulator, our number also changes, along with getting another token, an M. That identifies motion. You can, of course, change those parameters in the setup menu. We can scroll it back down. And there you are, a demonstration of how to set up streaming on the 880 indicator. Thank you for your time.